Yeah. Nomads. How long you been up here, huh? Stop ambushing and hit supply runs. Now. What the hell is this? Another micro-occluder. One of these is going to explode. Neuro ejector.
We're at the designated site 301, the Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of Aquinas Lucas Mutans. Runners, as the locals like to call them.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know,
Dead Coyote
jump?
Lava Cave.
How did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
Okay, no, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
That's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. The swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes? A normal wolf? Could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy? He'd top out at 60. And he could shoot the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, better them than us.
Come on, come on, come on!
You still got your militia armband? Oh, shit. Rager. Damn it. Maybe I can sneak around.